It's going to change how we interface with information.
People are going to ask, how did it do that? How did it accomplish this task, which before we thought only humans could ever hope to do?
David Hume held this view that sense and experience are the sole foundation of knowledge. Watson.
What is empiricism?
Watson is a question-answering system. A question can be posed in natural language, and having read a whole bunch of information, data, documents, come up with a very precise answer to that question.
It's an information-seeking tool that's capable of understanding your question to make sure that you get what you want, and then delivers that content through a naturally flowing dialogue. Do you have one of those? I don't have one of those, right?
It's a human standing there with their carbon and water versus the computer with all of its silicon and its main memory and its disk.
After Germany invaded the Netherlands, this queen, her family, and cabinet fled to London. Maria.
Who is Beatrix?
No. Watson.
Who is Wilhelmina?
That is correct.
Humans communicate very fluently in natural language. And that's where computers struggle dramatically. And that's where we want to make them better.
This U.S. president negotiated the Treaty of Portsmouth, ending the Russo-Japanese War. Watson.
Who is Theodore Roosevelt?
Good for $800.
Jeopardy questions are tricky. They have puns in them. They have little jokes in them.
A famous red-coiffed clown, or just any incompetent fool. Watson.
Who is Bozo?
Nice. Good job, Watson.
I think we've gone from impressed to blown away.
This is really remarkable performance. And we know of no computer system that can come anywhere close to doing this question answering task.
Watson is the confirmed champion for this game.
But the reality is that being able to win a game at Jeopardy doesn't mean you've completely conquered the language understanding task. Far from it.
In REM's It's the End of the World as We Know It, two of the men with the initials LB. Watson?
What is I feel fine?
Ooh, no.
The worst thing is if Watson just crashes in the middle of the game. That's what you don't want. But then the second worst thing is if you have some horrible bug where Watson starts getting everything wrong.
What are trousers?
No.
What is harness racing?
No.
What is taxi to the dark side?
No.
What is artificial sweetener?
Come on now, no.
What is milk?
No. Very nicely done.
We both beat him.
Yeah.
Humans! Woo.
This is triage. There's a million things to consider here. This is just one.
We're going to run out of time.
Our responsibility to the scientific community is to push this technology as hard as we possibly can, because when we get out there in public, what we're demonstrating is, what is the state of the art? What can we really do?
It's limitless, the number of things you could potentially apply this to.
Watson, you have control.